go.
Be right there, John.
Kaley O'Kelley had a pretty fun day, you could say, at Texas Motor Speedway, flying around the track with IndyCar legend Mario Andretti. She got a chance to do a few laps before tonight's race and chatted with Andretti about his career, his love for racing, now at 77 years old.
I was driven by just pure passion and love for what I was doing, and, you know, when you do that, things happen.
Andretti took Kaley out in the two-seater car, and they went fast. Real fast, about 200 miles per hour. You see, we had a camera on board. We had another one ready when Mario dropped Kaley off after this ride of a lifetime. Here's what she had to say.
First turn was amazing. Second turn, better. Third turn, I kind of thought I was going to throw up.